quarter. He stands 5'10" tall, and he hails from right here, Albuquerque, New Mexico. He is a former UFC title challenger and the original Ultimate Fighter winner, Diego Nightmare Sanchez. And across the cage, in the red corner, he stands 5'2" tall, and he is Albuquerque's own. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Isaac the Sherman Hunter Marquez. Ladies and gentlemen, I have the official time, 1 minute 35 seconds of round number one. Your winner by way of tap out from a arm bar, Albuquerque's own, Isaac the Sherman Hater Marquez. And ladies and gentlemen, how about a big round of applause for Diego Nightmare Sanchez!
Everybody, this is Isaac's dream, and this is for his mother, who passed away in dementia. So I just want everybody to know that Isaac had a dream, and he went after it, and he earned it, and he got it. So anybody out there, if you have a dream, believe in yourself and go for it. Here's Isaac wants to say something.
Thank you, Mom. I love you. Yes, Dad. I love you.